Alright, so I got a couple plays under my belt. I've not killed anybody yet, so I'm gonna keep playing until I kill someone. My goal for tonight, one kill. First, I find a house that has nothing. Well, it's progress. I didn't die. Of course. Game's frustrating already, I can tell. Sorry, Pooh, I gotta get up. No. What's going on? landed in a pretty shitty spot, if you ask me. Of course, the big red dot spawns like on top of me. Ooh, I see somebody ahead of me. Maybe I'll get my kill. Maybe not, who knows? Got my first kill, so I'm happy with that. Didn't botch it up. Well, I got a kill. My new goal is to play until I get something. How come it doesn't log me as having kills? Like, I definitely got a kill right there. Pretty screwed if anyone gets there before I do. I have no weapon. Well, I guess I'm gonna do the uncool thing and just sit Wait. This is a game of patience. Somebody's close. Amazing how many people are still alive in this one compared to the first one. Probably not going to go well for me, despite my patience. Nobody comes to me on this one. I suspect I'm gonna get murdered. Only two housing camps in this area. It ended up being this one. Sucks. Made it to the top 10. Well, I made it to the top 10. It's a first. See what happens when I buy something. Alrighty, so that is Battlegrounds, PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Seems like a weird game. I'm not very good at it at all. I'll probably play it a little bit here and there throughout the beta or the early access or whatever phase it's in now. Anyway, if you've been watching, thanks for watching. I'm sure this was actually a pretty boring watch. I didn't talk a lot, so. All right, anyway, good night.